With over a billion persons on the move, ensuring access of all migrants to HIV treatment cascades is critical. We must find sustainable solutions to address the needs of especially marginalized migrants, over 50 million undocumented migrants, 21 million in forced labor, 21 million refugees, and 40 million forcibly displaced persons. We must ensure full coverage and access to HIV prevention for migrants and work together to eliminate legal barriers and stigma.